What do you think I'm gonna tell him?
The headless horseman is mowing people down to bring about the end of days? For further questions, please call Ichabod Crane, the man who beheaded him in 1781.
Welcome to the 21st century, Mr. Crane.
Witness one, patient witness two.
I assume you're referring to Mr. Crane, our resident time traveler?
Lieutenant, I've done something catastrophic.
My cousin Steve forgot to take his medication this morning. Didn't you, Steve?
I'm the only one amongst you who doesn't require medication.
What do your friends call you? Icky?
Only if he talks to you and Captain America here.
I told you to stay in the car.
Yet, as you know, I'm insane and therefore impervious to simple commands.
It's a little early in the morning for constitutional debate. Have a donut hole.
I don't want a donut hole.
I will literally pay you to stop talking.
This day continues to bear gifts. Will we be sharing a cell, Lieutenant?
Get in the damn car or I will shoot you. They've uploaded the manuscript online.
That's excellent news.
You have no idea what I'm talking about, do you?
No, I do not.
No? By all means, we'll spackle.
You know you can admit when you don't know what a word means.
Bird, let me hear.
Bird let you hear.
That's great.
Got it.
Did you find something?
Pause button.
Master, I don't know. You are officially a modern man.
So did the boy go to Oxford, or are you suggesting that we're dealing with someone from King Arthur's court?
Hell had frozen over.
Indeed.
What kind of dream?
A really weird one. You were in it.
Open your eyes, sir! Yes, you basket face! I've got only horses left standing up!
This one.
Makes no sense.
Civil War didn't wake you.
Noisy neighbors to the south. Did you get up to pee? I don't know about you, but I'm getting up to pee every 70, 80 years.
One sign of the impending apocalypse is surely skinny jeans.
Look at you. More telescope conception.
I need to get in here.
I broke a wall.
All habits die hard.
An officer of the law with a criminal past. Imagine the delinquency we could perpetrate if we really put our minds to it. Were you and Luke formally betrothed?
He's my ex. We weren't betrothed. There was no betrothing.
As long as it doesn't include the internet, then I'm amenable.
How odd. How is the public not flocking to the streets in outrage?
We must do something. Updates to your
social
network.
That building is also a Starbucks.
Yep.
How many are there?
A block.
Is there a law? It's wildly inappropriate.
No, apologies. This way.